plays football. When it goes down in your town,
I promise you I'll talk about football.
Good for you. We're the ones that you listen to. This is Fox Sports Radio. Sports with attitude.
Hey.
And Tomlin, do you look at it and say, well, they didn't have Le'Veon Bell, some of the things went wrong, or they said that they didn't have a healthy running back, right? Because it just seemed like there's so many things that came out of the Steelers this year, distractions, other than Le'Veon Bell.
You're listening to The Odd Couple with Chris Broussard and Rob Parker.
Think about that.
Weekdays at 7 p.m. Eastern, 4 p.m. Pacific on Fox Sports Radio. What's the deal with the Dan Patrick Show?
Dan Patrick.
Here is Zion Williamson on the possibility of maybe having a pro career where he plays in Madison Square Garden.
I think this is RJ's team. RJ, you look like the
Anderson. Zion is a different guy. And if I'm the Cavs and I was on the clock with the number one pick, just by what I've seen so far, I would go with Zion.
Dan Patrick. Weekdays, 9 a.m. Eastern, 6 Pacific on Fox Sports Radio.
The Doug Gottlieb Show.
Make flat. Kirk Cousins making $84 million over the next 3 years. He's second in completion percentage. He's seventh in pass yards. He's eighth in passing TDs. He's above middle of the road in every statistical category. That has value. But more than...
Pacific.
He's much more well-rounded
on Fox Sports Radio. Fox Sports trending now.
Starting things off in the National Football League, but first things first, college ball. Some outlets are reporting right now Mark Richt, head coach of the Miami Hurricanes, is stepping down and retiring. That breaking news is coming down moments ago. Meanwhile, in the National Football League, we conclude week 17. Tonight, football will be